should get love from the attic. And not just shit. I get more, it's never enough, yeah. She want me to smash, I hit from the back, I hit from the front, yeah. When I get them racks, I'm off of the trap, it's never enough, yeah. So that make me feel good to walk in the mall and get what you want, yeah.
Hey, yo, you gotta make a mess, yo. Yo. You gotta make a mess. Anyways, whoa, what's up YouTube? It's Slim the Barber here, and today I'm gonna be cutting Mr. Nacho Bangers. Y'all probably know him as Denzy Killer on Instagram. And he started off with the Nacho Bangers and stuff like that. And I think he was looking at about, from his podcast, I know. I think he was looking at about like 10K a week. Just around the corner from me, so that's, you know, that's motivation. And that just make me wonder how, damn. I'm glad to say that I got the connection to cut his head, you feel me? I'm his barber. And that's what I'm gonna go do today. Snoke had kind of messed up my plans for the day, so I ain't really had nobody to cut it off. Only one that hit my phone today was Mr. Killer, yeah. So we're gonna go get him ready. I'm gonna see y'all at the shop.
I'm not been on my grind. Feel like I'm different, I'm one of a kind. Bring your Birkin bag, keep all the bar. Baby, you look better, nigga, you should take it off.
I'm the chosen one, world's truck, I order one. I ain't mean to buy that bitch a watch, but I bought a one. Rich a milli, cost a quarter milli, I got more than one.
Killin'
here. Y'all know the day of life, man. Slim the barber, man. Stop playing with that good grabber, man.
You heard me.
Builders, not losers, man. 17-year-old.
Who brought me the bang, you heard me.
It's a banger for real.
The chicken wrap.
Chicken wrap, me with extra dumbass love.
All right.
Wow, man.
Oh, Slim, you gonna be Sammy Mumby next door. You got a team. Ready to take it over. I'm super fantastic. How y'all feeling? Hey, yeah. Lemon, should I get out of this chair? I'm gonna call you, brother.
You leave me trafficking, I make what you get for a back end. Yeah, I get them back ends, I get it all up a trap end. I count on my blessings and turn on my loss to the last end. Yeah.
So I went out of Atlanta, right? Got a haircut, right? The nigga fucked me up. He cut all this stuff. He cut all this stuff. He was giving a goatee.
No further questions.
Yeah. You get a shit right here.
Yeah, that text.
Conversation over here, find out who was that actual person. I know, and I didn't even know we went to school and all.
Spawn.
Yeah, we went to school and all that. My God, you got another one? Yeah. It's a banger for real.
See, I get them racks, I get more, it's never enough, yeah. Want me to smash, I hit them in the back, I fuck from the front, yeah. I still get them racks, I'm off of the trap, it's never enough, yeah. God damn, it feel good to walk in the mall and get what you want, yeah. We on a sax beat, if we shot around, relaxing. They leave the traffic in, make more than you get for a back end, yeah. I get them back ends, I got it all up a trap end. I count on my blessings, turn on my muscle blessings, yeah. I get a pound, I put it to props, and then I'ma do it again. Lately, I really been up in my bag, I go on the Louis 10. Just posting the block, bananas my past, I'm serving things and I had. The block really made me, I swear it raised me since a little baby, yeah. My life was crazy, different occasions, pray that I make it here. I'm fresh out the cage,
oh my God.
Fresh out the cage, they watching my page, I take a picture with all the drip. I'm swagging, I don't need a caption. This was a fist, and I smoke designer, we told them I like the high fashion. And I'm just trying to get through the madness. They stay out the streets, I got habits. I still get love from them addicts. And I do the shit for the trap, but yeah. See, I get them racks, I get more and more, it's never enough, yeah. Want me to smash, I hit them in the back, I fuck on the front, yeah. I still get them racks, I'm off of the trap, it's never enough.
It's a bang of diamond.
Yeah, she definitely moving faster than he did.
Oh, God.
It's a bang.
Oh, what you put in that bet?
Yeah, it's tied like, I don't think the other thing is something behind him out your face.
Yeah.
They ain't here yet.
Where you going today?
Man, no, I told you about 3 o'clock. I have everything
ready. Like, no.
Right? Oh, you talking about opening it?
Yes, sir.
Okay.
He's old, man. You know what I'm saying? If it's not that passion, they going to... Y'all not gonna move a step.
Yeah. Mm. That's how I'm moving like home.
Mm.
Whatever, like, it's like coming my name and dad.
It's different for the simple fact they fell off as friends.
Right.
Or whatever. But y'all didn't reach that point of, y'all not gonna reach that point of a Dame and a Jay-Z.
Right.
Because y'all caught it.
Way before.
Before. Yeah. That don't mean that later on, y'all may not. Everybody's growing at different times.
Everybody. More dusty.
Exactly. Exactly. Hey, I like it. That's a good scenario.
Yeah.
But that's how my path is, right?
See, I got my lifestyle really planned out very well. It's just a pattern. This year, This year I took off. When they tell you sacrifice that 1 year in your 20s, age of 23, 2020, I did that.
Mm-hmm.
Sacrifice that 1 year, and I prepared it very well. Going into January, I buckle down everything. I make sure I focus on everything I'm supposed to focus on. That's why I see January as my hype.
Right, I
say, yeah, when I collab with people, when I could, you know, manage the right businesses, put my business into things. I revamp Nacho Bangs, I recreate it, I rebrand, I rebuild.
And that's how it's
so
good.
Come January, you know, I'm coming with y'all, East Baltimore location, you know, locking. My main thing, how I'm coming towards y'all, I want to manage that thing.
No kidding.
Y'all give me the ropes, I'm managing. All the numbers gonna be correct every day.
Oh, that's the only thing that matters to us.
Yep. That's how I'm coming
in. It's a help situation.
Yeah. We ain't helping, we winning.
You do your part to win.
It's time to manage. Right. Because I wanna come in there, you know, and that, I got another company that just started managing. She's called me.
It's a whole lot of money in this shop.
A
whole lot of money, ain't it? Big tie over
there.
Right, though.
Yeah.